if Russia continues on the path to, you know, aggressive behavior as it relates to Ukraine, then there will be additional consequences.
Do you have any comment on what he said? Are you concerned that there may be a new Cold War with Russia?
We condemn Russia's increased militarization of the Donbas region through the provision